Welcome to Salon Girl Gardens today. If you've been on my channel for a while, you know I love blue cobalt in the garden. I love cobalt blue glass. I love blue flowers. I just love it. And blue flowers are one of the hardest flowers to find to put in your garden. And so I'm going to highlight a plant today called black and blue salvia from Proven Winners. And it just thrives in the garden and gives me glorious cobalt blue blooms all summer long. I adore it, and I think you should totally plant it in your garden. So come along with me and let me show you what's going on. As you can see, I totally love cobalt in the garden, cobalt glass specifically, and then cobalt blue blooms. One of the things I really love about the black and blue salvia is the light requirements. This is a part shady location. It only gets about 4 hours of sun. And look at those electric blue blooms. The plant is thriving in this location. I started off with one plant, and this whole area has spread in about 3 years' time. I've actually dug some up and planted it in other places in my garden. It's just beautiful. What's interesting is on the Proven Winners website about this plant, they list it as an annual, but we had -8 temperatures this winter and it totally thrived and has put on more plants. So I don't think that's accurate. It gets upwards of 30 to 40 inches tall with an upright habit with dark green glossy foliage. After the dark green glossy foliage emerges, a black calyx will pop up, and that calyx is what holds the true blue blooms, which are a hummingbird and bee magnet in my garden. So if you enjoy blue blooms in your garden all summer long, I highly recommend the black and blue salvia. Mine are from Proven Winners, but other plant growers grow this on. I just always feel good buying a Proven Winner plant. Not sure why. I just know it's a plant that I can trust. So thank you so much for joining me at Salon Girl Gardens today. I hope you have a great day. I hope you put some of these plants in your garden. Leave a comment in the section down below letting me know if this is a plant for your garden. And I just thought I'd show you. So many people in my neighborhood complain about no bee activity, but my little Jim Southern Magnolias are just teeming with bees this morning. Look at all the pollen on that little bee. They are just loving life in that magnolia blossom. This is wonderful to see.